foundation of human computer interaction. And objective of this activity is describe the basic theory, evaluate effective and usable human computer interface. This is the objective of this method. Okay, after this you are able to do basic, describe the basic theory. Okay, activity name is stump your partner. Stump your partner. Description of this activity is, first take a minute to create a challenging question based on video content. Video is already shared on Google Classroom. Okay, second description is, students will try to stump their partner, so they have to come up with a challenging question. Okay, third is, student turn to the partner and pose the questions. Okay, and last is, students pose the questions to the person sitting next to them. So this is nothing but stump your partner activity. It's also called as remote teaching learning method. Now, rubrics of the activities are total 10 marks, question type and creativity for 5 marks, and response and explaining the answer for 5 marks. So total marks are 10. Okay?
CI Arrangement of Control and Display. My next question to Nibra, explain the GeoMIS model in SQL.
GeoMIS model is nothing but where the user has to perform a specific operation task on the system. GeoMIS is nothing but GeoMIS is G for goal, O for operation, M for method, and S for selection. So goal is nothing but we analyze some kind of goals for the system. And operation is a process or a specific or a physical action that is taken by the user to accomplish the task. And the method is nothing but we analyze the selections for the some kind of methods. And there is the last one is the selection. In that selection, there is we can use either one type or there is one or more than one kind of selection or a method we can use to accomplish the task of the system. So my next question is to Ojas, is that how the user will interact with the system?
Okay, so we users, we can interact with the any kind of a computer in many different ways. So the two main ways in which we interact with our computers is through command line or through graphical user interface. But nowadays we mostly use GUI because it is user friendly. And some of the examples of GUI is any kind of a desktop application or a internet browser or a word processor, etc. My next question is to Akash. What are the different senses of